1 hour later.
Good morning, everybody. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Love you.
Yaya likes the bubbles. Yaya likes to splash. Yaya likes to play when she's
and I'm back with another vlog. See, I'm standing. So yes, I've been standing up now, you guys, for over 5 minutes. Holding on and rocking. Lean wood and rock wood. Lean wood and rock. What? Did you just blow a bubble at me? Oh! Live on camera, y'all see it. She just blew a bubble at her mama. What? What? She like, help me.
Guys, what is my favorite saying? A mama's job is never done. Prayers up. KJ not feeling too well. He's having an asthma attack, so we're about to go handle that attack real quick.
What?
Mm-hmm. Ground.
All right.
Back at this hospital on another late night. Got Yaya here. Say hello, everybody. Say, what's up? It's your girl, Yaya. And I'm back with another vlog. Yes, I am. Say, at the hospital with my brother.
Way over there. So we're chilling in the hospital. All right. Talk to you guys once we check in.
Guys, still here at the hospital. Sure, it's close to 10 or 11 or something like that. I got my arm looked at and gonna see how that comes out. King James is getting the x-ray, he got a treatment. Come on, and Yaya are right there. Say hi.
What's up, Yaya? You got Yaya. Say, I'm back with another vlog.
And then just acknowledge that I did it.
Say hi. Acknowledge the chest x-ray. Hi, everybody. Hi, kid. Say hi, everybody.
And then you can click on that tree.
Dad, I love you. Say bye-bye.
I did it.
Okay. Say bye-bye.
An hour later, we are leaving the hospital. KJ can breathe now. I have this band. I was seeing two, actually. My wrist is bruised. They don't know why, but it's bruised. So I have to wear this. I don't know when I ever get out these wristbands.
Homebound, all is well. Homebound, let me show you the time. Can y'all see that time? Huh? It is 1:06. I'm normally sleep at 8 o'clock and up at 4 in the morning. So we're headed home. Love you guys. Finally home from the hospital. It's about 1:30 in the morning now, but I still gotta wash. It's Sunday. Gotta wash for the week.
No excuses. So headed to the wash house. Since I'm up, got my helper, Kamon. He said he's sleeping in tomorrow. All right.
Arrived at the wash house. Yes, we did.
Oh, child. I have a prescription for KJ. I got a prescription for myself. That has to get picked up. Gotta get his inhaler. Okay, come on, son. Let's knock this out. Feel good in here.
This is a Chucky Beat production. Thank you.